I'm just back from a 4,000-mile airplane trip on which we visited 18 Army camps and naval stations. I've seen and talked with a great many of your young men. Believe me, they're looking fine and they're doing a grand job.